I wanted a massive sculptural mirror like this, but not for this price, so I picked one up for a lot cheaper and decided to make it with this clay.
I had no idea what I was doing half of the time, but Gigi and Axel really kept morale going during this project, which is actually just a smaller DIY for an even bigger project. I'm going for this imperfect organic look, which was inspired by my trip to Greece last summer, and I'm supposed to paint it brown since it'll be up against white stone, but now that I finished it, I love it so much, and I'm just not sure if I should leave it white or paint it tan.